Meteorologist Rob Leidick here with a check of your forecast. We'll see rounds of rain and storms track through the area today. There is a chance some of those storms may be strong to severe with some gusty winds and hail, but the big threat really all weekend long will be for some heavy rainfall. Some places could see an inch or two before the weekend is done. There will be a scattering of rain and storms this morning, more likely as we head into the afternoon, likely seeing a round of some stronger storms here by around 2 or 3 o'clock. Those will track through, eventually drying things out just a bit, just in time for the Tin Caps game around 7 o'clock, isolated showers and storms possible then. Still the chance for isolated showers and storms overnight, especially after midnight. We'll wake up to see more scattered showers and storms here on Sunday morning. Still unsettled through the day. It will be muggy. Today our temperatures will be in the lower 80s, tomorrow upper 70s here, and we hold on to that chance for more rain and storms on Monday and Tuesday of next week. Again, futurecast rainfall totals through the weekend, an inch or two may be possible. Some localized flooding, certainly possible too, so watch out for that water that could be on the roads. 80 on Monday, 86 for Tuesday, dry on Wednesday. Flag Day brings the chance for some showers and storms. 82 on Friday.